What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Father Daughter Reacts. 31 reactions, 31 days, month of October. I'm James, my daughter Kaylin Rain.
Hey, everyone.
Today, it's a song No. 8, day 8. And we got Typo Negative with Black No. 1. You ready for this?
I'm ready to see it.
This is Block No. 1. She's loving herself. She likes the dark. But on her mirror neck, the devil's mark. The whistle hollows ill. The moon is full.
Yeah.
So what you think about this one?
I really love that the glitch is more impressed by the song as much as I was, and I'm pretty sure Dad's impressed.
I'm definitely impressed.
It's really a good song. I've always listened to the song. I've heard this song before. I've never seen the video, but I've always known the song. And seeing the live performance was really amazing. I really loved how they all participated in singing too. That's really cool. Yeah. I really love the instrumental behind this song. It's very wonderful. The way they play it is amazing.
Yeah.
I absolutely love that. And I love how the crowd is. The crowd is, they're crazy. But yeah, what did you think?
I got mixed feelings about this one. So, this is the first album I bought. It's called Bloody Kisses.
Yeah.
And, you know, Christian Woman's on this album, Black No.1. There's a few more, but my mind's not with me right now. But anyway, yeah, they're awesome live. I seen them at Ozfest back in like 97, I think. And amazing band. You know, I love these guys. They always have like these awesome songs and nice compositions. I would compare them to Nightwish. Not as good as Nightwish, but as far as like composing the songs, they do try to incorporate a lot of different, you know, styles in it. But with that said, I don't think Peter was like on top of his game with this one. You know what I'm saying? He wasn't as clear. It could have been a technical issue, you know, I'm not sure. But that's my only gripe with this. I don't think that the vocals were there. But like I said, amazing band. I love these guys, Type O Negative. So with that, This is our 8th song, 31 Days. Send us your suggestions down in the comments. Let us know what song. We got like 8 more slots to fill.
Yeah.
With that said, we'll see you next time.
See you next time. Oh my god, wait, go back. Hmm? Look at that lady. She's like me. She's me right now.
Oh, look at her. She looks concerned.
Like, this guy is just messed up out of his mind.
This guy's confused. He's like, who's up there?
Look at this guy.
I don't know.
Look at their faces.
I like that guy right there. Look at him.
This used to be the cover photo.
He looks like
photo.
Shaggy.
A 9-minute song? I didn't remember this song being
But
that
you forgot
long.
To say one thing. A 9-minute good song.